We have spinal fusion surgery today. Spinal fusion is the surgery we perform to stabilize the spine in cases where the spine becomes unstable, severe osteoarthritis exists, and the vertebrae move on each other by rubbing. We use metal screws and bars for this. The metal we use today is usually titanium. We place bone chips obtained from the bone bank between and around the vertebrae. Thus, the vertebrae become immobile. In what cases do we perform spinal fusion surgery? As we said, spinal fusion operations are performed in cases where the spine is unstable, there are deformities, lumbar, curvature of the spine, slippage, spondylolisthesis, etc. The patients are supposed to be not that happy as if they become completely healthy after the surgery, because if they do not act attentive and careful, problems may occur at the other areas than we have fixed. That's why we give our patients post-operative advice. I wish you all healthy and beautiful days.